So we've got our fully enclosed trailer on the back of the Defender now. It looks very cool. Tire rack on the front, of course. We've got our 5 spare tires for our bomber. Now this trailer's a bit heavier than our deadbolt trailer because it's all gal. Now this is our first preview look. We haven't got any chains on there yet or a jockey wheel. We've just got a metal bar for the jockey wheel. That will all come, and some power like our deadbolt trailer. And do something a bit different on the bomber trailer. We want to have power to the back door so we can open up the back door and have the ramps drop down like our deadbolt trailer does. Our daddy trailer's just over there. So that, yeah, we power this door hopefully, and that'll drop. There's our bomber in there. We'll try and just a bit hard, as always, to hold this and film. And out she comes. Back in. So obviously, once we can get these ramps motorized, door motorized, it'll be a hell of a lot cooler. I just wanted to show you how I'm going with it. It looks pretty cool. Definitely looks cool on the back of the Defender. Let's go for a bit of a drive. Oh, I love towing a trailer. It is just the bomb. Gotta tell ya, if you're into your crawlers, get a trailer. Amazing fun. So there we are, first look at our fully enclosed trailer for our bomber. Pull him up near the deadbolt trailer. Yeah. Peace!